Configurable storage solutions and compartments are found throughout Trailblazer's interior. Open the liftgate and gain access to a generous amount of cargo space. Fold the 4060 rear seat back and gain additional storage. If necessary, press the button on the head restraint, make sure the seat belt is in the retainer hook, and then pull the lever on the top of the seat back to fold it forward. A red tab near the lever is visible when the seat back is unlatched. Adjust the cargo load floor to the lower or upper positions. The upper position allows the load floor to be flush with the second row while folded down. The lower position allows you to fit taller items. In order to accommodate items up to 8.5 feet long diagonally, fold down the front passenger seat by lowering the head restraint, moving the seat back, and then lifting the seat back adjustment lever to fold the seat back forward. You may also fold up the 40% portion of the rear seat to fit another passenger. Other storage areas in the front and rear door panels, cup holders, front center armrest, center console, glove box, and shelf above it create multiple spaces for a wide variety of needs. For more information, refer to the owner's manual.